Also on Kauai, St. Catherine's Church, which has been open since 1946, is ending operations. Despite efforts to continue its mission, St. Catherine Parish expresses gratitude to those who have been part of the school's journey. To honor its history, the school invites all to join in the farewell mass with Bishop Larry Silva today.